Alright guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video, we're going to see how to use WhatsApp on your laptop, how to download WhatsApp on your laptop or use WhatsApp on your web browser. So you can see this link. I've mentioned this link in the description. So you can just go in the description and click on this link and you will reach this page. Now you can see that there are two options that we can do. If you don't want to download WhatsApp on your desktop and you just want to use it on your browser, you can see there's an option here called as WhatsApp Web. So we just click on this, and after this what you have to do is you will see a QR code that will appear up here. You have to scan this QR code. You can see open your WhatsApp on your phone, then tap on the menu, click on settings and then select WhatsApp Web. Then you have to scan this and then you can start using WhatsApp. Okay, they've even showed this video of how you can do it. Otherwise, if you want to download WhatsApp on your Windows, so you can just see there are three options here. You can, if you have to download it in Android, iPhone, Mac or Windows PC. So we'll just click on Windows PC. And now you can see here, we have option download for Windows 64-bit. So we'll just click on this download and our download will start. Okay, once it starts, go to your downloads folder. And here you can see WhatsApp setup. Just click enter. You don't have to do anything. WhatsApp start installing on its own. And again, when it's completed installing, you'll again see the same thing that you saw on WhatsApp web. The only difference will be it'll be more secure as you'll not be using your web browser anymore. This app will be installed on your PC whenever you want to use it. You can connect it using your WhatsApp web, scanning the QR code from your phone. And yes, let's see what happens. Now again, after it loads up, you can see that we have to do the same thing. We have to scan this QR code in our phone. Our WhatsApp will be connected and then you can start using WhatsApp on your Android device or iOS device. That's it for this video. If you liked it, subscribe my channel, comment what videos you want more. See you guys in the next video.